Hello everyone, welcome to Hello Everything! Wow, look at all these dinosaurs, so fancy!
Thank you!
Today we are hosting the first annual Hello Everything Dino Awards! Here are the trophies for the best dinosaurs for each category. I wonder who will be going home with these beautiful trophies in their hands. Now, let's get started! The first category is the tallest dinosaur. Here are the nominees for the tallest dino award. Diplodocus, one of the longest dinosaurs from the Jurassic period. Brachiosaurus, whose name means arm lizard because its forelegs are longer than its hind legs. Sauroposeidon, who were able to raise its head 18 meters above the ground. And the tallest dino award goes to Sauroposeidon! Thank you! I may not be the largest, but I am definitely the tallest dinosaur! Congratulations, Sauroposeidon! The next category is the smallest dinosaur. Here are the nominees for the Smallest Dino Award. Velociraptor, the clever carnivorous hunter with a large brain. Microraptor, the small bird-like dinosaur who is only 30 centimeters tall and 77 centimeters long. Gallimimus, whose name means chicken mimic, but is a lot heavier than a chicken. And the smallest dino award goes to Microraptor!
Thank you! You might think I'm a flying squirrel or a bird, but I am a carnivorous dinosaur!
Congratulations, Microraptor! The next category is the most powerful dinosaur! Here are the nominees for the Most Powerful Dino Award. T-Rex, the terrifying dinosaur who crushes bones with its jaw. Giganotosaurus, who is bigger and faster than the T-Rex and had 8-inch teeth. Allosaurus, the fiercest predator from the Jurassic period, who had 70 sharp and thick teeth. And the most powerful dino award goes to T-Rex!
Thank you! Don't be scared, anybody! I won't be hunting anyone tonight!
Congratulations, T-Rex! The next category is the Best Swimmer Dinosaur. Here are the nominees for the Best Swimmer Dino Award. Mosasaurus, the famous aquatic lizard that lived in the late Cretaceous. Dimetrodon, the versatile prehistoric creature who lived in swamps and muddy waters. Spinosaurus, the effective fisherman who caught fish in the river. And the Best Swimmer Dino Award goes to Spinosaurus!
Hey, I am a far better swimmer than Spinosaurus. I live in the water.
That's true, but you are not a dinosaur. You are a marine reptile.
Oh, that's right. I totally forgot about that. Sorry. Congratulations, Spinosaurus.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Spinosaurus. The next category is the heaviest dinosaur. Here are the nominees for the Heaviest Dino Award. Triceratops, the formidable three-horned dinosaur with an enormous head. Apatosaurus, who moves very slow and can't even keep its head upright due to its weight. Argentinosaurus, who is as long as an American football field and as heavy as a fully grown blue whale. And the Heaviest Dino Award goes to... Argentinosaurus!
Thank you, thank you. I would like to thank Blue Whale for always being a great rival in the sea. Thank you, Blue Whale.
Congratulations, Argentinosaurus. The last category is the Fastest Dinosaur. Here are the nominees for the Fastest Dino Award. Gallimimus, the ostrich look-alike dinosaur who runs so fast with its long, powerful legs and long tail. Dilophosaurus, who ran so fast, some of the footprints discovered only feature claw marks on the ground. Velociraptor, who work together in packs and chases herbivores all together as a team. And the Fastest Dinosaur Award goes to... Gallimimus!
Thank you, thank you! I would like to thank my long, slender legs! And I would also like to thank my light bones to help me run even faster!
Congratulations, Gallimimus! Introducing one more time the winners of the Hello Everything Dino Awards! Sora Poseidon, the winner of the Tallest Dino Award. Microraptor, the winner of the Smallest Dino Award. T-Rex, the winner of the Most Powerful Dino Award. Spinosaurus, the winner of the Best Swimmer Dino Award. Argentinosaurus, the winner of the Heaviest Dino Award. Gallimimus, the winner of the Fastest Dino Award. Congratulations to all the winners and nominees. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.